This week in Music Lab, we are looking at the measurement of pitch called Hertz, sometimes written HZ. On your lab book, write more HZ, and it's either higher or lower, and less is the opposite. At the Music Lab, we find a frequency generator. When turned on, it is at 1000.0 or 0.0 Hertz. There is a knob to adjust or change the Hertz. You turn it clockwise, and it makes it more Hertz. And you turn it counterclockwise to make it less Hertz. You can also bring out your iPad and use Sound Corset to find out if the Hertz matches from Sound Corset to what the frequency generator is telling us. And from this, we will know when it's more Hertz, if it's higher or lower, and less is the opposite.